Yo, yo, what up? Negronis, it is Furious. Today I have the privilege of reviewing this magnificent wine. It's called a Bryans, three Pinots. Now, the first thing I want to clear up, because I read social media, I done said what y'all are saying, and some of it's not appropriate, okay? This is not a half bottle. I would never call you half wines. That is, in fact, derogatory. The appropriate terminology for those of you who cares, this is a dwarf bottle. None of y'all should ever call this Peter Drinklage. That is inappropriate. Completely wrong. I only said it because I know some of you are saying it. Stop that. Stop that nonsense now. Okay, why do I like this wine so much? It is a collaboration in the series called Bryans. This is a series of wines put together by three legends in the industry. Peter Dredge from Dr. Edge and Metal Bank down in Tasmania. You got the Holyman, Joe Holyman from Stony Rise. And then you got the scribe, the Bennie face god, Mike Bennie. Yeah, they all put together this. It's called Three Pinots. Now I see some of you laughing in the hood. Three Pinots, you know. Oh, wow. That's like three of the D. Hell, that must be airtight. Yeah. Well, you know, actually it is airtight because it's crown cap. They don't use a cork or a screw cap. It's a crown cap. It's got to be airtight. The other reason airtight is relevant to this is the three Pinots are Pinot Gris, Pinot Meunier, and Pinot Black. All three of them in what? Oh, champagne. That's right. They all in champagne. You got to keep that airtight for the bubbles. Method Champenois. Okay, so stop. Get your mind out of the gutter. Y'all in the hood. Now, what I love about these three is they trying to make a red wine and a white wine style. They make the white wines in a red wine style. I'll probably review some of the other wines, but this is my favorite. I also love the fact that, you know, they put a name, Bryans, on the bottle. You ever been into one of those knick-knack stores and they got like Kristen on like a number plate, but also on a mug, also on a keychain, also on a necklace? I mean, how many of those things can contain a beautiful wine like this? None. Absolutely none. Now, I must admit, I don't personally know a lot of Bryans. They're that rich Bryan Indonesian rapper kid, the corny one. But I mean, realistically, I don't see a lot of people that I could give this to. Now, do I know a Le Bryan or a De Bryan? No, but I could sort of write it on there. But if you had like a LaMarcus or a DeAndre or a DeBrickishaw and you want to name your wine after that, boys, that's going to be real happy. I got some people that I can give this wine to. I did buy a case of this, so I better get to know more Bryans. If you are Bryan, then definitely leave some comments. I'm going to send one of these to you. Or I could keep them all for myself because, you know, the calories are less, but still, you know, you can only drink so much. I got a lot of wine to review, so that's a lot of drinking. Now, what I wanted to say about this is let's have a look at the wine itself. Look at that. The color is beautiful. It has rhubarb flavors. It has raspberry flavors. I mean, it's like a rhubarb doll. And when I look at the body of this wine, I think of my favorite Barbie doll, Celeste Bright. She is a swimsuit model. I even maybe seen her in a bikini that color. She's so fine, it actually hurts. You heard of that Carolyn Polachek song, So Hot It's Hurting My Feelings? That's how I feel about this wine and Celeste Bright, and actually also Carolyn Polachek. So that's you know, a whole lot of people that song can be relevant to. But getting back to the wine. Now, this is what I recommend that you have on a summer day. You stick it in the fridge, you bring it out, you enjoy it with your friends, and you celebrate the fact that three people have made something so beautiful, so incredible. And when I think of people that have made a beautiful thing, I think of De La Soul. And so, you know, I'm going to spit on this because I'm furious, and that's what I do. So, take it away, De La. Mike, Joe, and Peter, you legends, the Bennie, the Holyman, and the Dredgin'. You formed a band, you called it Bryans. The wine like the Smiths, you Smith like you whining. This wine so light, it's strawberry chill. It's a rhubarby jar with a feel like the Gris, the Black, the Meunier, the Three. Three Pinots, airtight, so good you can't breathe. Three Pinots dancing in the glass, they morph. Better savor it, this bottle's a dwarf. This is the best summer dress in a glass. Tight like Celeste Bright, a lady of class. There are three rappers that make De La Soul. The music's so light, for years they're on a roll. I think you match this too, ring, ring, ring. Once you got this, you gon' drink, drink, drink. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry you couldn't get through. Why don't you leave a line and your number? And now, drink this to you. Oh yeah, boys. Keep it up. This one for Bryans. I hope I get to know Brian.